The square is a hub for students to come and consume alcohol during their free time. And while most of these students are 21 and older, there are minors who try to sneak their way around the law.
I mean, there's definitely a lot of kids that come in here thinking that they're going to get away with, you know, getting drinks and stuff, but we kind of like to crack down on that. We typically ID every person unless they kind of look older than 21.
Bartenders and servers say those caught with fake IDs are often Texas State underclassmen.
Demographic, I'd probably say the underclassmen mostly. You can always kind of tell when someone's using a fake ID, or like, I don't know, there's certain things that tell you that it's a fake ID that might not necessarily be the ID itself.
Employees of restaurants and bars can get into serious trouble serving a minor, even if it's by accident. They can be fired, fined, or even jailed.
If you do get caught, serving a minor, you do get a fine. You can be resigned from, the establishment where you're working at. So I definitely take my job very seriously in making sure I don't, you know, serve underage or nor get caught.
Because harsh punishments can be doled out, bartenders and servers take their jobs very seriously. They are trained to catch minors.
It's going to be the underclassmen that are kind of nervous about using it. They come in, don't look at you when they show you their ID and stuff like that.
Employees warn minors that they themselves will face penalties if found trying to drink underage. If caught, they may be arrested or fined.
I mean, do it responsibly, but don't come in here thinking that you're going to get away with it, because typically there's a lot of people that are trained out here that are going to catch you.
Underage drinking can have long-term consequences, including one's status at the university. For Bobcat Update, I'm Breann Barrow.